It's the next big scandal waiting to happen. It's an issue that, frankly, crosses party lines and has tainted our politics for too long. It's an issue that exposes the far too cosy relationship between politics, government, business, and money. I'm talking about lobbying, and we all know how it works. The lunches, the hospitality, the quiet word in the ear, the ex-ministers and ex-advisors for hire, helping big businesses find the right way to get its way.